welcome to my new unboxing. Today we have a lootwear unboxing, and this is a shirt and the wearable of, I think it's the investigating theme. So I'm very curious what's inside here. I don't remember the franchises actually, which just adds to the mystery, I think. So without further ado, let's open this up and find out what's inside. So, first thing I grab is, it's the Twin Peaks shirt. I wondered if it was Twin Peaks. And this is cool. It's a double R cafe. I'm so looking forward to see the new season. By the point you've watched this unboxing, I might have already started the first episode. I'll have to see. It's published here in Germany by Sky Entertainment. You have it in the US as well. But they are really, really bad and horrible here in Germany. They want that you make a 2-year contract. They bait you in with $20 a month, 20 euro a month, but this is just for the first 2 months. Afterwards, you have to pay 40 euros a month for their service. And they don't separate their TV service from their streaming services. And they have all the exclusive licenses because they have the money to buy them. If it's like Game of Thrones, which is also exclusively to Sky here, I have to wait a week before I can watch it on Amazon Prime. Even there I have to pay for it, which I wouldn't mind because Twin Peaks is awesome. So, let's see what the loot variable was. And it's Umbrella Corps. Oh, it was Resident Evil. Ooh, it's a nice long sleeve. There's the Umbrella logo on the sleeves, on one sleeve. There's another logo on here. Let's see if it has... No, it has no back print. So that's pretty much it. But it's very awesome. I'm looking forward to wear this. And the sizes look good again. Lately, there have been loot crate shirts that were too tight. These look good, so. So let's check out the card. And yeah, we have the investigate. See, we have the Twin Peaks t-shirt. Oh, loot for her was a Batman clutch. Glad I didn't got it. We have Batman socks. Resident Evil Henley. Okay, this is called a Henley. Don't know all the exclusive names for clothing in English. Then we have Clue underwear. And yes, a group shot with everything. Pretty neat. Glad I got it. Glad I got the shirt, and the Henley is also pretty cool. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing, and I hope I see you again. Thank you so much for watching. See ya! Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed what I did, why don't you hit that subscribe button down there to the left? And down there to the right, you can find my second channel. On the top left, you can find my current Steam game giveaway. Good luck! And on the top right, you can find a video YouTube chose for you. I hope I see you again. Until then, see ya!